I was watching TV one Saturday afternoon, watching the old Pro Beach roller hockey, and they had this ramp that was behind the goal. And I thought, wow, that's kind of a cool thing. They sure aren't using it, but wouldn't it be neat if you had a sport that had a ramp like that that could speed that thing up? Working from that concept and thought, you know, you also need to like eliminate the corners, because the corners is where everything always stops. The action, everybody piles up in the corner, and even in a regular hockey game, and the action slows down. If you always had a place to skate out of whatever you skated into, you got a nonstop action. And so that led me to that elliptical bowl that was about the size of a basketball court, so that you could get a whole bunch of people in there. And then I started thinking, what are you going to do about, you know, it's nice to, hockey's fun, it's all down on the ice, but passing is like the heart of wonderful football these days. And I thought, man, we need to be able to pass. And if you're going to be able to pass, you got to be able to catch. So that brought me around to that concept of the lacrosse net, so that you could not only slam this thing and get the speed on the ball, but you could actually pass it between each other. You know, I've been working on this now from the first time I had the idea for darn near 3 years. And it's all been about vision. And it's been my vision up until now. But as you can see from the tape, the vision has really taken hold. We built the bowl, and the bowl works. And every skater that's been in it just thinks it's magnificent. So you got this big giant bowl like you'd have in a skate park, and you put two teams of people in it, and what are they going to do there? You got high ground, you got low ground, you're able to pass from one area to another area. To have the ball just on the ground seemed silly to me. So this is what I came up with. I put a lacrosse basket on one end, a hockey blade on the other, and now you can do all sorts of things. You got an extreme new team sport. So the way we want to introduce this is kind of with an American Gladiators kind of television series, where we can get some of the best skaters in the world into this bowl and do some incredible stuff, really give the bowl the opportunity to shine. The biggest word in television this year has been defection. That's not a good thing. Look who's defecting. Right now, the NFL playoffs are going on, and all these kids, none of them care. Why? It's not their sport. Rockball's gonna be their sport because it was designed for them, because it's designed to be played by them, because we can give them the opportunity on the internet to help create this sport with us. They're involved all the time, from the beginning of the game to the end of the game. We're gonna bring advertisers together with the kids that they wanna reach, and we're gonna give them their own sport. Why? Why not? It's fun!